Lecturer John Fernandez first came into conflict with senior staff at Hendon last month when he showed essays written by cadets at the college on his multiracial studies course to a television programme. The essays were peppered with racist remarks, including one which asked, "Do black people burn better with petrol or oil?" Yesterday, Mr. Fernandez, who was on loan to Hendon from Kilburn Polytechnic, was told by the college commander not to return.
When Commander Wells said to me that he was hoping, or, well, he did say that he was going to exclude me from the school, then I was beginning to wonder whether I was in Britain or I was in some other sort of authoritarian dictatorship.
Today, a two-hour staff meeting at Kilburn Polytechnic voted to support Mr. Fernandez with a half-day strike on Monday and a demonstration outside the college. What do you actually want the police to do now?
Well, what we would want them to do is to reinstate John in the sense of agreeing that he returns to teach on the premises and that they return the multicultural teaching to the academic staff.
Tonight, the commander of Hendon Police College, Richard Wells, said he had no comment to make about the action planned by the Polytechnic lecturers. This is Steve Clark in Kilburn.